And welcome back to Lantern Corps. If my video seems a little fuzzy in my video camera seems a little fuzzy, I think it's just the lighting. I think there's a glare coming off from the light here, and for some reason, I also just updated the OBS, so that might have played a factor. I didn't do this yesterday. I just ran out of time. But now I've got, it's my day off, so I got plenty of time to just get out the videos that need to be out. So anyway. Shadows82 asks, what is the Lantern Corps Android 18? So Android 18, technically you could look at Android 18 two ways. You can look at her as she was originally in Trunks' timeline, or you can look at her as she originally, or as she ends up being in the Dragon Ball Z main canon. I think we can, I guess, take a brief look at both. Now, let's get some things out of the way. Happy? No, because they got experimented on by Dro, turned into the androids, if you will. And let's be honest, she was never always happy. She's pretty happy now, but she always has this kind of cold demeanor. Shame? I don't think she feels any... I'd love to believe she feels shame. She's got that much humanity in her that she feels shame for the actions she did while she was an android. But I don't see that. I don't think that is the case. So I couldn't justify the ultraviolet lanterns. I did almost want to try the life lantern, the white core, the white lantern core of life, because she is technically, like, functionally immortal. We do know, at least from GT, not that we count GT most of the time, that she does seem to age. It's just that it's so slow compared to a normal human, thanks to all of her, implants, that it would be, she might live like decades, if not a century more than we will. So that, and on to the fact that she is a mother, she has given birth, and therefore she is created, propagated, and she has created, grown, and given birth, and raised a child. So those would actually be pretty in line with a white lantern. I mean, it'd be on the low scale of a white lantern. You're not like Swamp Thing, who literally embodies the green. But it would be in line with a white lantern. But I ultimately went against it because she's still done enough that would really negate that. Yeah, unfortunately, her history just... and her overall demeanor, like, even though she is a mother, she's not ultimate... I mean, she is technically a Z-Fighter. She's not actively going out and trying to save the world. She's leaving that to other people like Goku and Vegeta. Hell, even Krillin, she'll leave that to more than her. So I couldn't really go with white either. Death really only applies to Trunks Timeline 18, and not even the fact she's dead, more than the fact that she just enjoyed the killing. So I couldn't justify that either. She doesn't really seem to fit Hope very well. Not to say she can't put faith in someone, but just having faith in someone isn't necessarily hope material. You need to have like an unwavering faith, an unwavering hope. Basically, kind of like religion. That's what it is. The hope lanterns are kind of religious in that regard. She isn't that great, although she'll never miss a chance to make a buck. She's not that greedy. Honestly, I wouldn't even qualify that her for the Orange Lantern Corps, even in the Trunks timeline, to be honest. Compassion, she does have compassion, and we know she has compassion. It's not her strongest suit, but she does have it. So that leaves us with the remaining four. This is where we'll start to get into some things here. One that I think is on the table is the Lantern Corps Blood, the Sapphire Lanterns. And I think this is a reasonable one to be on the table, just because she ultimately fell in love with Krillin, had a child with him, had a family, and we can assume they're very happy. But I don't know if what she does is motivated by love. I don't know if it is out of love. In a certain circumstance, maybe. Like if she sees Krillin or her daughter being threatened, that maternal instinct in that, I don't know. It's not maternal when for your partner, but... that maternal instinct and that, love for her husband probably would kick in. And if there was a Sapphire Lantern ring there, then I would consider her more for the Sapphire. Kind of like what happened with, like, Wonder Woman in the Batman scenario, where She was being possessed by a Black Lantern, but the Batman at the time reminded her of her love for Batman and made her star Sapphire. Then, I mean, we got a yellow is an obvious one. It's he's especially in the Trunks timeline, yellow is 100% on the table, and even not out of the Trunks timeline, the entrance was still a factor that Trunks was definitely afraid of. Now, ultimately, they didn't prove to be as bad as Trunks thought, but I think fear could still be on the table here. I do not see her being a Rage Lantern. She doesn't seem to be motivated by anger or rage or anything like that. So that would just leave us with the Green Lanterns after that. And yeah, she'd make a pretty good Green Lantern. She overcame her fear of Cell, which is overcoming great fear. She's overcome her fear of loss, things along those lines. So I would. I'd say Will is a likely candidate as well, which leaves us now with the remain of the three. Is it Will? Is it Fear? Or is it Love? Well, I'm gonna take Love out of the equation because I do not think love is what is all the time motivating her. I'm sure she loves her family. Absolutely, I'm sure she does. But I do not think love will be the one that she ends up with. So it's either Will or Fear in this case. Fear or Will? Will or Fear? Which one would we think will be? That is a tough one, honestly, to kind of figure out. Because both kind of have an even both kind of have an even chance, I'd say. I will say this though, because of the Trunks timeline, I think I'll lean towards Fear. I think it's just likely, more likely in that sense, because she's got two timelines to go off of. So if we average it out, she's also feared in her own timeline to some degree, or in the current timeline. So it would make sense that Fear would ultimately win. Though Green, I think, is still a likely candidate as well. Either way, that's my thoughts on what the Lantern Corps of Android 18 would be. Let me know in the comments below if you feel different. And if you do, that's cool. We're all friends here. Till then, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.